peonies are blooming like gangbusters, buds the size of golf balls open into flowers big as your hand. Teresa Snelson and Chris Beglin freeze-dry flowers in that big blue drum over there. It freezes the petals to minus 25, then slowly draws out all the moisture. Yeah, dries them, even delicate little dogwoods, light as a feather. The end result is about as real as you can get. Just look at that color.
New York and Georgia.
Ohio.
Yeah. Wisconsin.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't that make you kind of feel proud that...
Yeah. Yeah. Surprises us at times.
And...